Hey, what's going on, guys? Person Pat here, and welcome to the first day of this PVM marathon. Today I am with Dre Ez and Book of Noob. These guys were both in my friends chat, so I asked them if they wanted to come bossing, and they wanted to go to DK, so we're going to trio DKs and hopefully get a lot of drops. So I'll begin recording once I get to the cave and we are all there, so I'll see you guys soon. I'm just going to get him quickly to say hi to YouTube, so let them say hi. And guys, if I sound a bit sick, I actually am. My throat is really, really sore. I don't know why, but it really hurts. And so I'll try not to speak too much, but I'm going to try and put out this video for you guys, and I'll see you guys at the DK lair. All right, guys, so we're at the DK's lair. I just did the first cycle, and I got kind of pounded just then. I honestly don't know why. I just got absolutely hammered. So, but, you know, it's all going pretty smoothly, and I don't know why I'm getting hit so much, like. I know I should be using Prey Mage or whatever it is, but I need to get my health back up, so. That was a really easy kill, oh my goodness. Sweet, so, if we get a drop, I'll be sure to record it, and I'll see you guys soon. So, alright guys, I'm gonna, record, the screen, and I'm just gonna play it on fast. I'm gonna speed it up and put some music behind it, let you guys see this trip. If we get any drops, of course, I'll slow it down and, put some commentary through it. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I want to take these water talismans because they're a good drop. So I'll speed it up. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope we get a drop very shortly. Lol, our first split, Mud Battle Slots. Mud Battle Style, 121k, so, you know, I'll take it. I'm not gonna, deny that. So, no, 121k, but, you know, I wish you were something else. Something, I'm looking for a drop. We're kind of dry at the moment, but, still, one drop, I'm pretty happy with that. Alright guys, that's the end of this DK's trip and the end of the first day of the PVM marathon. So I'd like to thank Book of Noob and Dre for coming on. We only got the one drop, which is Mud Battlestar, so I'm pretty disappointed with that. I can't believe we didn't get any drops out of all that, but this is how much I made for that whole trip. 466k plus a couple of Dagonoff bones, so that barely covers all the cost of the supplies used, but oh well. It was a bit of fun, you know. It was either I was gonna make absolute bank or get nothing, so oh well. I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully, fingers crossed, for day 2.